Thailand is known worldwide for its cuisine. But the same kitchen utensils used for preparing your pad thai are sometimes used to cut off organs of another kind. Penis slashing by Thai women is so common here that Thai surgeons have become world-renowned specialists when it comes to penis reattachments.
But sometimes they dig in the ground and cover it with the sand, and sometimes they chop into pieces. Those cases we cannot put it back.
During his 30 years in reconstructive surgery, Dr. Surasak has restitched over 36 male members for grateful patients. The men are usually delivered to him after a swoop of a knife, wielded by a wronged wife or a jilted lover. A fresh dismemberment, less than 6 hours old, has the best chance of success.
When we say successful, that means the reattachment was complete and survived, but cannot guarantee the function.
In this male-dominated society, women have few options to assert their rights. Psychotherapist Dr. Wanlop says dismemberment, rather than death, is the preferred method of female revenge.
The Thai women, when they love, they just give you everything. So when they hate, they hate you just like they want to kill you, you know. But to kill is not enough for Thai women.
And with gender roles unlikely to change anytime soon, some women will continue to wield these weapons for some time to come.